Good morning, Barker Road Middle School. Today is Thursday, May 26th.
It is a day one.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your BRMS bookstore will be closing this Friday, May 27th, for the year. Please stop down to pick up all your supplies for the finals. Thank you for your patronage, and we'll see you in the fall.
Did you buy a yearbook? You can still order online. Just go to the BRMS website for the link. Today, names will be posted outside the cafeteria of students who have ordered yearbooks. Friday during lunch, we are doing a one-day sale at school where you may bring in a check for $37 made out to BRMS and purchase a yearbook. Make sure to check the list outside the cafeteria during lunch today to see if you have ordered a book. If you have any questions, see Ms. Phillips in room 228.
Congratulations to the 7th and 8th grade select choruses and jazz ensemble on a fabulous concert last night. Members of the 7th and 8th grade select chorus and jazz ensemble will meet today after school for an ice cream party in Mr. Wall's room.
Due to the long weekend, no intramurals and no fitness room tomorrow. Also, all exterior locker decorations should be removed by Friday's dismissal.
As the warm, humid weather approaches, please make sure you drink plenty of water to prevent dehydration.
Any player interested in playing varsity or junior varsity Lady Viking volleyball in the fall, please attend a player and parent meeting on Tuesday, May 31st from 6 to 7 p.m. at 6 Carriage Court off East Street. At the meeting, coaches will be reviewing Summer Volleyball League tryouts in August, and the Booster Club will review upcoming fundraisers for more information. Please contact varsity coach Wayne Zian at, and there's his email down.
Volleyball Booster Club fundraiser. Shop, support, and shine at Alex and Ani Victor. Come shop with others who share your passion for giving back. Get your graduation, birthday, and holiday shopping done on Thursday, June 2nd from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m., where 15% of all proceeds will be donated to support the Pittsburgh Lady Vikings volleyball team.
The Community Service Club will meet in the school garden today after school to continue cleanup and preparation for vegetable garden planting. All are welcome. Students can sign up to earn valuable community service hours by trading to the garden over the summer. See you there.
And now an announcement from Lit Mag.
A reminder, tomorrow is the last day to turn in submissions to Lit Mag.
The Dropbox can be found in the library, and this piece of paper that you can fill your wonderful ideas with can be found in the library next to the Dropbox with your English teacher or on Edmodo.
This is a great way to share your creativity and contribute to a school project. We can't wait to see what you submit.
So, yes, remember, we will accept anything that is your original work because nobody thinks what you think. And we are glad to accept anything digital, which you can submit through Edmodo and our literary magazine page. And, you know, if you have no ideas but you still want to submit something, you can either submit maybe even just a picture of a kitchen sink. It doesn't even have to be that special, but it needs to be your original work, and we'd love to accept it. Or even, why not get a little emotional? Maybe does it bother you that someone else has your name? Get creative with it. And happy positive hardcore Thursday, Barker Road.
Okay. Thanks, Diane. Thanks, Lit Mag. Good job, girls.
And now your BRMS update with Mr. Wall.
Oh, thank you, Tommy Kane. Poor Tommy and Rachel are doing all the work here today. Thank you. Just a quick announcement. By the way, guys, please don't call in until the question comes up. That's kind of rude. Yeah. All right. Anyway, about sports. Let's see it, Rach. There we go. Yeah. Anyway, congratulations to the BRMS field hockey team for their 4-0 win in the heat yesterday over Webster. Valeria Ramos and Anisha Desgupta each scored one goal. Sarah O'Hara and Lena Spindleman provided assists, while Hannah Lee and Olivia Colburn contributed a goal and an assist. The team ended the unbeaten season having scored 36 goals and is the first team in the last 9 years to hold all 11 opponents completely scoreless. Way to go, Vikings. I don't know why, but I was out on the team a couple days. I saw a couple games myself, and you girls are incredible. So congratulations, girls, on a great season. We're going to go right to Jeopardy, since people are dying, apparently, to get on this game today. Today's topic, I'm sorry to let you know. Hey, Tommy, hit go there, will you? Thank you. Today's topic was animals, and here's the question. We decided we're going to take caller number 5 already.
Four.
Nope, I think it's 5. Oh, pretty sure. Well, I'm the quiz master, so I decide. Okay, let's see the question, Rach. Question today about animals. The sea wasp variety of these is so venomous, its sting can cause death within a few minutes. Sea wasp variety is so venomous, its sting can cause death within a few minutes. Caller 5, let's try it. Let's see who's on the line. Go ahead, Marley. Go ahead.
You go first.
Do it.
Pick it up. Oh.
Yeah.
Hello?
Just say caller 1.
Caller 1.
Tommy.
Sorry, you're caller 2.
Oh, we're caller.
Sorry, it's caller 5.
That was 3. Go on, try it.
I'm so sorry, but you're caller 4.
Okay.
Next caller! And you're caller 5! You're the lucky man. Who is this?
Oh, this is Robert Hill.
Rob got in again. Okay, Rob. So, Rob, while you're here, we've got the sea wasp variety of these is so venomous its sting can cause death within a few minutes. What kind of animal are we talking about here? Hey, Rob, do you have an answer?
I got
that. Do you have an answer?
We switch, man. It's Paul. I'm ready.
Okay, Paul, do we have an answer?
Do you have an answer?
Well, you gotta be quick on this one.
Yep.
Okay, let's try this guy. Okay, hi, guys, do you have an answer? They're listening to the computer. Okay, let's try this one. Hi, guys, do you have an answer?
Oh, hi, it's Alex Bush.
What? It's who?
What?
Who is this?
Yeah!
Okay, everybody, it's Wah! And do you guys have an answer?
Stingray?
It is not a stingray, good guess. Try another one. Hi. Are you a person who knows how to use a phone? Apparently not. Okay, hi, do we have someone here?
Yes.
Good. Do you have an answer for us?
Yes.
All right, the sea wasp variety is so venomous that stink can cause death within a few minutes. What are we talking about here?
What is jellyfish?
Oh my gosh, I love this person. Who is this?
Ethan St. John.
Ethan St. John, way to go.
Woo! Jellyfish. Yeah.
Ethan, come on down, you've won the prize. And
good Marley job.
And Hannah, sign us off.
And this is Ferb, and we're gonna sing a song.
Bow, chicka, bow, wow. That's what my baby says. Mow, mow, mow. And my heart starts pumping. Chicka, chicka, chew up. Never gonna stop. Itchy, itchy, goo means that I love you.
My baby's got her own way of talking. Whenever she says something sweet, and she knows it's my world, she's a rock.